sword for when you want to make it personal. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch! I'm coming for that sword. Your claws now, Skippy. Like you brought claws to a sword fight. What the fuck is going on here? You. Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
Shh. Gentlemen will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds.
What?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a can't exactly go bang, bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on, you need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
La 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 la.
Silent but deadly, indeed. Okay, so where is this sword?
A golem hat. Looks.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one!
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Useful trick. Those things real? Hide all you want! Die, you ugly bastard!